Welcome to today's video. In this video, we are going to talk about 9 favorite aromatherapy essential oils for stress relief and sleep and tips to use. Research shows aromatherapy can help relieve stress and promote sleep. Scents are powerful. A simple smell can immediately trigger a powerful memory of a place or person. Scents have the power to evoke emotions and memories instantly and can directly impact our bodies through our nervous system. The olfactory nerve gives us our sense of smell. It starts from our nose and enters the skull through tiny holes to connect directly to the brain. This nerve sends signals almost instantaneously to many parts of the brain, including the limbic system and amygdala, which are in charge of emotions, mood, and memory. So, make sure you watch this video until the end. These systems are also in charge of regulating our autonomic nervous system, which can either trigger a fight or flight response, quickening our breath, heart rate and raising our blood pressure, or can soothe us through turning on the parasympathetic nervous system, which relaxing our bodies. This theory helps explain why scents can so quickly trigger physical reactions in our bodies and have lasting effects after the scent is gone. Essential oils, like lavender, have even been shown to interact the same way biochemically that many anti-anxiety medications do on neuroreceptors. How essential oils are used. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, doesn't regulate essential oils, so be diligent in your practice. You should only use therapeutic-grade oils that don't contain synthetic fragrance. But wait, before continue this video, make sure you hit subscribe button first and write down in comment section, if you're already subscribed. Essential oils must be diluted with a carrier oil before they're applied to the skin. This reduces your risk of irritation. For adults, every 15 drops of essential oil should be diluted with 1 ounce of carrier oil. Use of essential oils in children should be under the supervision of their healthcare provider. For children, the mixture is much more diluted with a ratio as 3-6 drops of essential oil to 1 ounce of carrier oil. Some popular carrier oils are almond, coconut, and jojoba. Aromatherapy is a complementary and alternative medicine practice that taps into the healing power of scents from essential oils extracted from plants in order to balance your mind, body, and spirit. Essential oils can be diluted by water and diffused into the air, or a few drops can be gently rubbed into acupressure points on the body. Studies have shown that specific essential oils used in aromatherapy can help relieve stress, relax the body, and promote better sleep. Here are 9 essential oils that can help relieve stress and promote sleep. 1. Lavender. Lavender essential oil is one of the most studied essential oils in terms of its relaxing effects. One study found that lavender oil aromatherapy calmed the nervous system, lowering blood pressure, heart rate, and skin temperature, as well as changing brain waves to a more relaxed state. Lavender can also help with mild insomnia and provide better quality of sleep. Lavender aromatherapy has also been found to help reduce anxiety and depression in women with postpartum depression. Lavender has also been found to help reduce anxiety in many medical settings, such as dental offices, the intensive care unit, and during preparations before surgery. The scent of lavender stimulates brain pathways, including our limbic system, which is connected to our emotional response and memories. Studies using electroencephalography, EEG, which measures brain waves, and brain imaging using functional magnetic resonance imaging, fMRI, show significant changes during lavender aromatherapy consistent with its relaxing effects. How to use: enjoy a relaxing lavender bath by combining several drops of lavender oil with a teaspoon of carrier oil or an unscented bath gel. Stir the mixture into warm bath water just before entering. 2. Jasmine. Jasmine has a sweet aroma and can be relaxing fragrance. Jasmine essential oil is less well studied, but does have one study that suggests that the odor of jasmine tea can be calming. There are many more therapeutic essential oils to explore, including earthy vetiver, valerian root, or Roman chamomile. While most essential oil aromatherapies have not yet been rigorously studied, many can still have calming effects. Qualities of essential oils can vary widely based on brand and price and are not regulated by the Food and Drug Administration or any other government agency, so be sure to research the brand and check to make sure the oil is of therapeutic quality and purity. 3. Lemon or yuzu. A new study from Japanese researchers has found that yuzu citrus scent can soothe stress and anxiety and lower your heart rate in just 10 minutes, with effects lasting for almost half an hour. Yuzu is a type of East Asian yellow citrus fruit often used in Asian cuisine. The Japanese custom of yuzu yu or yuzu baths dates as far back as the 18th century. Whole yuzus are floated in hot baths in the winter to relieve stress. You can try diffusing yuzu or other similar citrus fruit essential oil, which can be more affordable, including lemon. Some earlier studies have found that lemon can be stimulating and increase heart rate, so the results are mixed, but try it out to see how it affects you. 4. Chamomile. If you love chamomile tea, you will appreciate the calming effects of chamomile essential oil. Chamomile promotes inner calm, reduces anxiety and calms the nervous system. It can also be used to reduce inflammation of the digestive tract, regulating mood and stress levels. For stress relief, combine chamomile essential oil with a carrier oil, and apply to the solar plexus and belly button. How to use: massage diluted chamomile oil into your skin or add it to a warm bath. 5. Bergamot. Citrus bergamot is a hybrid fruit somewhere between a bitter orange and lemon or lime and is used to create bergamot essential oil. It has been traditionally used in Italian folk medicine but has many new studies to support its ability to relieve tension and anxiety. Bergamot essential oil is often used in fragrances as well as food flavoring, and has also been thought to have antibacterial properties. 5 out of 6 clinical studies conducted between 2009 to 2013 have found that bergamot essential oil aromatherapy reduces heart rate, blood pressure, and stress. Recent studies have found that bergamot can relieve stress, reduce chronic pain, and even change brainwave patterns on EEG. How to use: place a few drops of bergamot oil onto a cotton ball or handkerchief. Inhale the aroma 2 to 3 times to help relieve anxiety. 6. Lang Lang. Lang Lang essential oil is a sweet floral aromatic extracted from the flower of a tropical tree in Southeast Asia. Lang Lang aroma has been shown to be relaxing and decrease blood pressure in many small studies. One study found that Lang Lang aroma calmed the nervous system, leading to lower heart rate and blood pressure and heart rhythms on electrocardiogram, EKG. 7. Rose. Rose essential oil is extracted from rose petals and its scent is renowned for soothing emotions, headaches and balancing hormones. Rose is known for strengthening the heart in periods of high stress, grief, and depression. Use in a warm bath or apply directly on the skin to help with mood swings, hormones and emotions. How to use: soak your feet in a basin filled with warm water and diluted rose essential oil. You can also add rose oil to your favorite non-scented moisturizer or shea butter and massage into skin. 8. Valerian. Valerian is an herb that has been used since ancient times. It's thought to contain compounds that promote sleep and calm nerves. It can have a mild sedative effect on the body. How to use: add a few drops of valerian oil to an aromatherapy diffuser and inhale. Valerian may make you sleepy or relaxed. 9. Holy basil. Holy basil, also called tulsi, isn't the basil you use when making lasagna. But it's from the same family. It contains eugenol, a compound that gives it a spicy, minty aroma. According to 2014 research trusted source, holy basil is an adaptogenic herb that has shown promise in treating physical and mental stress. How to use: the eugenol in holy basil has a powerful fragrance, so a little goes a long way. Add a few drops to an aromatherapy diffuser and inhale as the oil is dispersed throughout the room. What to do before use essential oils may cause an allergic reaction when used topically. To avoid this, it's important to do a patch test on a small area of skin before use. Place a few drops of diluted essential oil on your wrist or elbow, and cover the spot with a bandage. Check the area in 24 hours. If you experience any redness, rash, or itching, the oil isn't safe for you to use on your skin. Essential oils aren't safe for everyone. Talk to your doctor before using essential oils if you're pregnant, breastfeeding, or have an underlying medical condition. You should also consult your doctor before using essential oils on children. Remember, not all essential oils are created equal, so you should only buy them from a reputable source. Essential oils are not monitored by the FDA. The bottom line, although research has shown that aromatherapy may help relieve anxiety, it's no substitute for seeing your doctor. If you have a stressful day at work or you're anxious because you have an important appointment, an aromatherapy session or two might be just what you need. But if you experience chronic anxiety that interferes with daily activities, call your doctor or a mental health professional. They can work with you to develop a management plan tailored to your needs. If you love with kind of videos like this, leave comment, share with your friends and hit the subscribe button. See you in the next video.